Hello and welcome to PlayStation Racer. My name is Mitchell Morgan and we are back with another bonus menu book. This is number 41, race 2, in which we are off to the Deep Forest Raceway. This is the Vision Gran Turismo Trophy and we are running in an underpowered BMW VGT in our own livery that we absolutely love. But this is providing us with some really great racing. We had a dice with a Jaguar VGT in the last race to get third, and in this race we have a bit of a battle with a Peugeot VGT at the end of this race. Now, I'm not going to narrate through this video. This is simply a replay. I'm going to leave you just to enjoy this one, and I will catch up with you at the end of the video. For now, bye bye. So another awesome battle, this time with the Peugeot VGT at the end there. We did manage to hold on for third place, thankfully, because of that little technical section at the end. Anyway, if you like this video, please hit the like button. If you are new to the channel, please consider hitting the subscribe button to support me. And if you're already a subscriber, thank you ever so much for supporting this new channel of mine. It's very much appreciated. We will be back with race 3 in this series very, very soon. So I look forward to seeing you on that video, hopefully tomorrow. Catch you later. Bye-bye.